Pandora Gilboa ready to take on Bluffton this afternoon, and Abby Parkins gets things started right for the visitors. And a three-pointer up and good. Then it's the freshman, Olivia Koenig, knocking down the triple. Plenty of freshmen on this Bluffton team, and they're getting great varsity experience. The and one chance for the four-point play. Bluffton playing well. Pandora getting on the board. Kristen Mullins knocks down the deep two. Final score from Pandora Gilboa has Bluffton getting the 13-point win.